bad child development. It makes the thing position for the most important. Okay, American Physiological Association 2000. Advertising is a massive multi-billion-dollar project that's having an enormous impact on child development. According to Kanner, the result is not only an epidemic of materialistic values among children, but also something he calls narcissistic looking for children. Children have become convinced that they're inferior if they don't have an endless array of new products. In fact, this evidence is important because children just care possessions, and they don't care other things. Number three, these are alcohol use. Studies prove alcohol leads to underage drinking and other problems. Class, empty money of the New York Times, 2013. Much wise of literature shows that advertising does increase the odds of underage drinking. This study links exposure to alcohol and play to an increase in alcohol use among adolescents, and then that in turn is associated with higher level of drinking alcohol, getting drunk, missing school, and getting drunk. In fact, this evidence is important because if some teenagers see alcohol as they will buy alcohol, then they can't control their behavior and they will get into fights in the school. Attention 4, leads to obesity. Multiple studies prove that targeted advertisement about food leads more obesity and can eat less healthy food. Darwin, Vandenberg, JD, 2009. Studies have found that the heavy marketing of high calorie and low nutrition food and fast food outlets represent trouble and increased risk for child obesity, eating fewer healthy foods, and a greater negative effect on the health of already obese children. In fact, this is important because if some kids watch us, they can resist the enticement of junk food and they will become kinder of fat.
Hi.
I'm the first speaker of the con, and I am here to negate the resolution that that advertising should be banned. Condition 1, parenting is more important. Parenting is more important. Kids get their vows so parents not ask. Read Telegraphing newspaper 2013. Surely it's up to the parents to say no to their children's demands. Banning advertisements is not going to stop children from wanting things. The extent is that we want to acquire